Hey! Woo! Let's hear your drone! Okay, this is a new song.
necessary to carry a gun. We'll be right back. medicine, yeah. So it needs to drink it heavy. Do you really need medicine? We'll be right back. If this is going out on radio, I think my mom and my father are listening at home. And Andy, son of mine, Andy White and I have been making okay, that's beside the point. Like you know what to say, and there's a lot of them. Hallelujah, Jordan went to his nearest bar, and he ordered whiskey and soda. See how far he get to forgetting her. There's a man called Hallelujah Jordan, went to his nearest bar, and he ordered whiskey and soda. See how far we get to forgetting her. She met her at an all-night cafe, and they sat all night drinking coffee and talking, and they found their light in common. Later on they went back to his place, and they sat till dawn laughing, talking, yeah, they found their light in common. He was young, he had a young spirit. She knows my name, and he knew how he loved her. He was a young, we had a young spirit. Could have just knows my name, and he knew how he loved her. But now you find Hallelujah Jordan, maybe propping up some unknown lake bar, trying to tell strange folks the secrets. You find Hallelujah Jordan in a lake bar, on his own, white stains on it. He be trying to tell you, she was satisfied. Flattered by a sponsor man, no fast car. Oh yeah, oh. Hallelujah, Jordan. You can't tell me your secrets. You can't tell me your problems. I know what you need, so hallelujah.
Church, baby, oh, the hours turn. You can hear it. They'll be ringing
shine.
See the one more, you see the one more, you kind of won't let it get. what you could call a rousing reception for the Hothouse Flowers here live and direct on Radio 1 FM Summer Excess at Wembley Stadium. We'll be grabbing a word with the Flowers as soon as we can. Liz Kershaw is backstage, and hopefully as soon as they've toweled down, they're back. This is live. Here we go.
I think this was about a month back. We were involved in the making of a program called Love Joy. Anyway, we made very good friends with a lot of people. One of whose names is Dudley Sutton. Dudley, come on here, boy. You're not afraid of me, are you?
No, I'm not afraid at all.
What's wrong with you then? Your legs are shaking like...
Do I look afraid? No.
Right, well, maybe we could sing an old song, you know.
Yeah, but you better sing the first line.
I'll sing the first line. What,
D.
There was an old woman that she lived in the wood. Away, 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 she lived in the wood down by the river song. She had a baby 3 months old. Willa, willa, oh yes. She had a baby 3 months old down by the river song. She had a penknife long and sharp. Willa, willa, oh yes. She had a penknife long and sharp down by the river song. She stuck that penknife in the baby's heart. Willa, willa, oh yes. She stuck that penknife in the baby's heart. And she got home. We are in a war. The road got stretched and she got home. Down by the river song. And that was the end of the woman and the boy. We are in a war. And that was the end of a baby too. Down by the river behind you.
Yeah.
Come here, you. Take my brother. Johnny Fontaine. James Dean. Leo Burns. Leo Roman. Peter O'Toole. All the promoters. Lee, thanks very much. Goodbye. Enjoy your next sense.
The Hothouse Flowers whipping Wembley into a veritable frenzy, and Liz Kershaw is currently side stage. Liz?
That's right, and I'm grabbing you promised you yesterday that I'd grab you literally as you came off stage. Liam, don't go away. It's BBC Radio 1 FM. You are absolutely brilliant. Why are you holding a big piece of bamboo, Liam?
Great noise out of it.
Have you had a good time? Because you were a bit quiet earlier on. What do you feel like now?
A bit louder.
I'm a fan of yours, but it must be absolutely brilliant to do that.
It was, yeah, it was. It was great.
Amazing to get Dudley up at the end there as well, prancing around the stage. Great audience, you know.
You look a bit sweaty. How many pounds do you reckon you've lost?
They reckon in the region of a couple of grand, I don't know. Yeah.
A couple of grand, I've heard it's more than that. I saw you jigging away. The jump kit's coming off. Jump kit's coming off in excess of about to go on stage. I saw you jigging away to Debbie Harry earlier. Did you enjoy it?
Yes, very much. I enjoyed the whole... Well, I think one of my favourite bands was Roachford, actually. I thought they really put on a huge show, especially towards the end. It was amazing.
Can I ask you a really personal question? I'm not shy, but how old are you two? Liam?
No.
Oh, go on. I'll tell you if you tell me. I'm 32.
You're 32. Well, I'm 39.
You look good for your age. You're lying as well, aren't you?
I've been on the road a long time now.
I was just thinking what Debbie Harry meant to you. I grew up with her in the late 70s. That's why you were jigging around.
Yeah, actually, I'm 26. Yeah, exactly. Songs like Hanging on the Telephone and everything. They've got a very definite ring of... A very definite ring of the time. Very definite songs. Great.
Back to you, though. What was that? How did that compare with other gigs that you've done?
It's all right, you know. It's just kind of, you know, it's okay. It was a bit, I think we imposed on the audience a little bit too much, you know.
No!
I think we kind of might have spoiled their afternoon a little bit. But, I mean, after all, there is 72,000 people, you know, out there, so you can't please all of the people all of the time, as Bob Dylan said once, and I thoroughly enjoyed it.
I've got to ask you, because I've seen you from to smaller crowds. When you started off as a band and busking and that in Dublin, what did you want?
To do what we were doing at that very minute.
Today?
No, to busk.
So can we still see you in really small venues?
What I mean, yeah, we just like to play, and that's what we always wanted, is just to play for the time that's in it. And so here was today, and yes, you will see us in small venues.
I'll look out for that. What are you going to do now?
Going to maybe have a little chill.
I'll come and join you for a stiff lemonade, if you don't mind, and do some more sycophantic fanny kind of stuff, if you don't mind.
In the shower.
I don't think so. I'm not as sweaty as you. Okay, Richard, it's back to you. I'm thrilled. I'm fulfilled as a presenter. I'm fulfilled as a woman. The Hothouse Flowers.